friend. Been quite a while since seeing you last. Nice place. Don't seem to be doing much though, do ya?
Well, there's not really much else to do when no doctors to have to take care of. You know what I mean?
Maybe not, but that's not exactly an excuse. I suppose there's no doctors in the world, doesn't mean you have to run away. I may have ran away back to High Rock Chasm, but that doesn't mean I didn't come back. Unlike you.
What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, Emanuel. Ever since the darkness is left, all you've been doing is just slacking back here at home with your parents. Pathetic. I thought you were my friend.
I am your friend.
Friends stick together. You abandoned me back at the house. I know you're married to Tar, but that doesn't give you an excuse.
Hey, I may be living with my wife right now, but that doesn't mean I care about you any less.
Oh yeah? Enough of this. You know why I'm here.
If it's a duel you want, I accept.
Good. Because this is one duel. You won't exactly win. My deck? Far more strong. Far more powerful. Far more beyond anything you've ever seen. Prepare yourself, Emanuel Balarancho, because it's battle time!
Very well. Let's get it on!
Nice monster. Can't wait to send that to the graveyard.
We'll see, Taylor.
X-head cannon? Really?
Really?
Am I meant to be afraid of that? Because let me tell you something, I'm not. And here's why. I'm activating my Sword of Revealing Light! And you know what this spell card does? It prevents your monster from attacking for 3 full turns!
So you've got me on hold for now. Won't matter. I can wait.
I've also got this little number. A field card. Known as Magnetic Field.
What?
And I'm not done there. Now I shall play a glow number known as Dark Magic Inheritance. Here's how this spell card works. I go through my deck and find a card that has Dark Magician in its card text, and I add that card to my hand. So, what card shall it be? I know. It's the card I'll activate! My Dark Magic Curtain Spell! And by paying up half of my life points, I'll summon to my side of the field this. My Dark Magician!
Already?
Now, Dark Magician, take X-Head Cannon out!
dark magic attack!
Next, I'll set these two cards face down. That'll end my turn. I thought you were better than this, Emanuel. Come on.
Oh, don't worry. I was just getting you one time.
Sure you were.
Once per turn, I'm allowed to special summon one known for a lower union monster from my hand. I don't have any at the moment, but I can wait.
Like, I don't know what frontline base does. Dark Magician! Take out his face down monster! Dark magic attack! Oh, I thought you were better than this. Oh well. Guess I was wrong. Guess you slacking off out here has actually weakened your game. I end my turn.
You know, you don't really have to expect me to be strong right away. I can start off weak if I need to. This should be good. Mm-hmm. Hey, Taylor. How would you like it if I activated a field spell on my own?
Huh?
Union Hanger.
Union Hanger? What the hell is that?
Oh, let's just say that it's a field spell that allows me to add one light machine type union monster from my deck to my hand. Oh. Also, if it's normal special summon to my field, I can target one of the monsters and equip one like machine type union monster with a different name from my deck to that monster. Apparently it can't. It can't be special summoned this turn.
You know what? I think I'll proceed to add one right now.
Whatever. But let me tell you something. No union monster in your deck has enough power to take out the Dark Magician.
White Dragon Hand Defense Mode.
Don't move.
You're so mean. I thought you'd be entertaining. But a White Dragon against a Dark Magician, not exactly entertaining. Queen's Knight! Defense mode!
Ah, what a nice surprise.
That ends my turn. And guess what? It's been 3 turns since the Sword of Real Life's been activated. So you know what that means. It's destroyed.
Your move!
Case on fire.
Not bad.
That wasn't bad. Let's see how you like this. Take out that queen.
Not bad, but you have to do much better than that.
Well, don't play more where that came from. Just you wait.
Whatever. My turn now. Set this card face down.
Dark Magician.
Gong, take out Kaiser Glider. Dark Magic Attack!
Now your document. No, I can send your documentation back to your hand.
Whatever. At least your Kaiser Glider's gone. I end my turn.
Want to summon an enemy? You got it. I'll summon this thing. My Blizzard Dragon will attack me.
Not good.
Blizzard Dragon, attack me. How's that for you?
I told you I had more surprises waiting for you.
Not bad, Emanuel. Not bad at all.
You're mean.
Let's see Blizzard Warrior get past this. Skilled White Magician in defense mode.
Okay.
Not do anything else, I have my turn. Alright, let's see how you do against this. Twin-headed behemoth! Defense mode!
Ooh, that's new.
Can't do anything now, I have to end my turn.
I'm pretty much being entertained seeing all these new bosses.
Plenty more where that came from, Emanuel.
Then, I'll summon my A Assault Core and attack.
Wait, your A what now?
A Assault Core. Let's just say it's a new addition to the Union set.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's right. Apparently there's a little something called the ABC series. So
what the hell? What, I'm now going to the fucking alphabet?
Nope, there's just ABCs and 3WXYZs, apparently. Not the whole alphabet. But they're just as useful, I'll tell you that. You'll probably see later on. If given the chance, that is. But for now, on my turn.
What do you think? Pretty impressive, eh?
You should have attacked when you had the chance!
Hmm?
My turn! And I sacrifice skilled White Magician and Twin-Headed Behemoth!
Hmm?
For you know who! Dark Magician! And now, time for Dark Magician to get some serious payback! Go! Take out his Blizzard Dragon! Dark Magic Attack! I don't think I'll finish there, because now I play this, my second set of swords. Then this isn't like Swords of Revealing Light. This is the Swords of Concealing Light.
Concealing Light?
Here's how this spell card works. In many ways, it's the same as Sword of Revealing Light, but the only difference is this card is destroyed during my second stamp, my second turn. And all of your monsters are flipped face down.
Face down?
That's right, which means you won't be able to perform proper summons, and all of your monsters will be useless, including your A Assault Core. That ends my turn.
Alright, I can't do anything at the moment. I'll end my turn for now.
Very well. Allow me to summon this. Skill Dark Magician. Now, Dark Magician, take out his face down a assault form of dark magic attack.
Very well. But that A assault form has another effect. It allows me to add one union monster from my graveyard back to my hand. Huh? Which one should I choose?
Whatever. But now, try and survive this! Skilled Dark Magician! Attack his life points directly with Dark Magic Scepter! And guess what, pal? That's gonna end my turn!
My swords are concealed and I am destroyed. But that's not exactly the end of it. Because now I shall summon this in defense mode. Gamma, the Magnet Warrior.
Magnet Warrior.
Now then. Dark Magician, Dark Magic Attack! And I'll end my turn there. So let me ask you something, Emanuel. Like my little comeback from that?
Much appreciated.
This star monster that you destroyed was my pet in the Dark Clown. Due to its ability, I can add another one.
Whatever. The pet in the Dark Clown doesn't really stand up against Dark Magician, Skilled Dark Magician, or Gamma the Magnet Warrior.
Oh, but I'm not planning on attacking the pet.
The what?
Great. I'll bring back an old friend. The very first monster that you took out.
Huh?
My X-Head Cannon. That's right, that was the monster. After you took out my air assault.
Here's a question. What do you plan to do with it? It can't really destroy Dark Magician. Dark Magician will kick its butt again. It can't destroy Skilled Dark Magician because it's 100 points stronger. And even if it did attack Gamma the Magnet Warrior, it wouldn't be destroyed anyway because its defense is the exact same as X-Head Cannon's attack.
Plan that one fully through. You'll be very helpful in the long run soon. Well then. This will be very fun, won't it? I'm playing Attack the Moon!
Attack the Moon?
That's right. Here's how Attack the Moon works. She seems to control a rock-type monster like Gamma the Magna Warrior. I'm allowed to destroy a spell or trap card you control. So say goodbye to your Union Hanger! Dang it. And with Union Hanger out, I think I'll have my Skilled Dark Magician go into defense mode. and I end my turn.
See, I want to have a bit of fun with you, Emanuel. I want to show you one of my most powerful creatures. A very new monster that I've been able to acquire.
Funny you should just say that. I pretty much feel the same way since I've got some new monsters in my deck as well.
Well then, show me what you got. It's your move.
Should be in my exit can.
What?
So I can summon this. My vampire lord in attack mode.
Okay. What vampire lord meant to do exactly? Besides get crushed by the dark magician?
Okay, I'll ignore the dark magician for now. But skilled dark magician will be a different story.
So be it. Doesn't frighten me one bit. Vampire Lord's gonna be destroyed all the same.
Very well. I end my turn.
My turn. You. I'll save you. Dark Magician, take out Vampire Lord with Dark Magic Attack!
What are you referring to?
Just saying, this is usually where you make a very, very good comeback. But I got some very powerful cards in my hand that will easily kick your butt. It's your move, Emanuel, Horror Launcher.
This should be good. I'll summon this to the field. My Lord of Deep in attack mode.
Bad move. You do realize that Dark Magician just needs to declare one more attack on it, and you're finished. You only have 100 points of life left. Also, you can't really activate any cards since all your spell and trap card zones are fully occupied with your frontline base and your four face down cards.
I'm not finished yet. I play this.
A fruit of summoning dragon!
That's right. And as you know, it allows me to start summoning up to 2 dragon type monsters in my hand. And what do you know? I happen to have one right here in my hand right now. Huh? Say hello to this.
No! That's impossible!
Oh yes. Blue-eyed white dragon and attack me!
No! Blue-eyed white dragon? That's impossible! How the hell did you acquire that?
It was only one of the many surprises I had. I guess I was just lucky to stumble across this deck.
I will not fall to it!
We'll see.
Oh no. And one more attack from that thing and I'm finished!
Blue-Eyes White Dragon, destroy Dark Magician! It's over.
Not yet!
What are you talking about? You lost.
Not quite. This little guy saved me. Hmm? Karibo! Ah! And you know what Karibo's capable of. By sending him from my hand to the graveyard during the battle, in the damage step, I can reduce the battle damage to 0. But that's not all I'm doing! Hmm? Now I activate the effect of this! My Kariborn!
Kariborn?
Kariborn's a very special monster. Thanks to his special effect, since you destroyed one of my monsters this turn during the battle phase, I can send Kariborn from my hand to the graveyard to special summon that monster back to the field. So return to the field once more, Dark Magician! Guess what? You can't do anything else now. It's over. End your turn.
I end my turn for now. But I'll make you pay dearly for that little stun of yours.
You could come in handy. I'll switch my Dark Magician into defense mode.
Save yourself, Taylor.
And end my turn. What now?
Heavy mech support armor. Pretty useful.
Never heard of it.
Well, let me detect this thing. See, it allows me to select what Union monster like Vega on a special summon to the field.
Oh, come on, give me a break!
Return to battle once again, exit cannon.
Oh, for the love of bloody gods, you just don't want to get rid of that creature, do you?
Hey, it's a very special monster, especially once you see what it's capable of.
I know what it's capable of. You merge it with White Dragon Head and Z Metal Tank, and it forms XYZ Dragon Cannon.
Well, there's a lot more than just that, believe me. But I'm not done yet. Twice White Dragon, attack Dark Magician again. Next, I'll set one card face down. My turn.
I could end up with this one face down card, but I'm choosing against for now.
Alrighty then. I'll activate this.
Call of the Haunted?
That's right. It allows me to select one monster in my graveyard and bring it back to the field. I'm sure you want to be aware of that.
So let me guess. Another Union monster?
Correct. I'll bring back my White Dragon. Blue Eyes take out that Magna Warrior.
Oh, come on!
Let me tell you something. I've got a face down card that could easily win me this duel. But there's a reason I'm not playing it. I'm using that as a last resort. My move.
Let's see what you got.
Alpha, the Magnet Warrior, defense mode.
Another one.
I end my turn. that. She can help detect. So be it.
I'm waiting.
I sacrifice Alpha the Magna Warrior. For Carl, you, I know you want to hurt. Shouldn't bet that she is the hardest card in the game.
You don't know.
I sacrifice Alpha, but Julie, aka Dark Magician Girl! Luckily for you though, I'll have her in defense mode. Hell no, her girl becomes your blue-eyed white dragon! Can't do anything else now. Gotta end my turn. And if you want to get more cards on the field, then I suggest you get rid of some of your own monsters. I can always help you with that.
I don't think you need your help with this. To be honest, I really feel sorry for Julie too. I mean, neither of us can argue with the fact that Dr. Shinko is a really amazing monster. But sacrifices have to be made for the greater good. I'll end my
That's a bad move!
Why so?
Because now, I'm gonna kill you. Benigria! Veracruz! Turning this into a shadow game, that's what I'm doing. Don't worry, you won't lose your soul. I'll just be making the pain real.
Just try.
This card will help big time. But... do anything else about that next turn.
I'm sick of having a lot of D hanging around. I'll send it to the graveyard. So I can make room for this. Luster Dragon to attack me.
Huh? I'd be careful if I were you. Because now I've got two cards that can finish you off.
Oh, no worries. Otherwise, attack directly.
Bad move. A little trap card.
Magic Cylinders! And with that, your white lightning attack redirected back in your own lifeboats. This duel's over!